Click the link in the description below and go ahead and subscribe to the channel. If you don't want to click the link and you just want to know what the name of it is, it's called The Godfrey Family. We're there. Just go subscribe.
But still, click the damn link. click the motherfucking link.
And follow our social media platforms if you always want to know what we're doing outside of YouTube.
True, but yeah, I need to work on mine.
He don't really post, but
I don't
post,
be active at all.
We about to work on that. We about to start taking pictures and stuff, so.
Yeah, she be trying to make me take pictures, but yeah, I don't know, man.
But if you're new to the channel, you clicked on this video, go ahead and subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, comment down below so we know you here. Oh, ooh, that was drop. We missed y'all. We missed SML. I'm sitting here thinking like, oh my God, we ain't been up to date with SMLs in a few weeks. Like, we have to get back updated on the SMLs. Yeah, like when they drop, we need to, during the week, it's going to be a struggle. But on the weekend, when they drop, we need to be on it. But we ain't even gonna hold y'all. Again, like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, and we ain't even gonna hold y'all. Let's get into it. And I didn't even tell y'all
the name of it.
Yeah, SML Neighbor Watch. I'm sorry, neighbor I was watch. Just a talking.
But like J. Cole, I think the neighbors think I'm
sorry. Bye, come on.
So, guys, what do you want to do today?
Oh, me and Timmy were thinking we could take a big old friend bubble bath together.
Yeah, naked. And then we can see who can hold their breath underwater the longest.
Dude, who invited Timmy?
Yeah, why is he here? He's not part of our friend group.
Well, he hangs out with us sometimes.
But he's not officially part of our friend group yet, so he needs to go home.
Well, how do I become a part of your friend group?
You have to do a gang initiation.
Yeah. Ooh, I love gang initiation.
He did not say that. He said gang.
I was about to say.
I was going to say the same thing.
To be a part of the Skeeter Boys.
The Skeeter Boys?
Yeah, that's the name of our friend group.
I've never heard you say that ever.
Joseph, what's the name of our friend group?
Skeeter Boys! Skeet, skeet!
Ooh, I love that. Skeet, skeet!
Skeet, skeet! Sexy Red. You know what's funny? Because that's what Sexy Red said. She was talking about some skeet, skeet!
What else is skeet, skeet? Hell no.
Yeah, that's the name of our friend group.
I've never heard you say that ever.
Joseph, what's the name of our friend group?
Skeeter Boys!
Ooh, I love that. Skeet, skeet!
Dude, we should probably change the name of the group now.
Yeah. So, what's the test?
It's gotta be something very difficult.
You should probably break it to every car in the neighborhood and steal something valuable. And bring it back to me so I can have it.
Yeah, that's what you gotta do to become a part of the Skeeter Boys.
Okay, I'll do that.
But no, Timmy, that's illegal.
But I wanna be a part of your friends group.
Yeah, he has to do it if he wants to be a part of the Skeeter Boys.
Well, I didn't have to take a test.
Because you're part of the three founding Skeeter Boys. If someone wants to join the Skeeter Boys, they have to do a gang initiation.
Okay, well, I'll just go do it right now.
But no, Timmy, guys, why did you do that?
Because we don't want Timmy to be part of our friend group, and we gave him something hard to do because we know he can't do it.
Yeah, he's not going to pull it off, dude.
I have to break into this car. Well, maybe I should check to see if it's unlocked first.
Alarm.
Oh my God, so lucky. Oh, roll it.
What?
Okay, time for car number two.
Oh, Jeffy.
Shit, it's locked. Time for handy dandy crowbar. Yes! What a score! There's so much good stuff here! The phone? Shit! Oh no, it broke it! Well, maybe it'll still work.
Oh, he did. They got him to see
it. Ooh, so lucky! Oh my God, best score yet!
I can't.
Sorry, Mom and Dad, but I want to be a Skeeter Boy.
Honey, I got the baseball bat. The car alarm's gone off. I think a damn raccoon crawled across the truck. I'm gonna go check it out. Where are you at, you dang raccoon? Oh my God! Someone broke into my truck with a crowbar? Suzanne, call the police! Someone stole a Louis Vuitton purse!
Louis Vuitton purse.
Where's what, Marvin?
My wallet, it's missing.
Oh, you left it in the car, silly.
Oh yeah.
And that's stolen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My car door's open. Someone stole my wallet. Someone broke into my car. And Jimmy's car door's open too. Someone broke into our cars.
Hey, Marvin, somebody broke it.
First of all, how you gonna steal something but don't close the door back? Like, show proof that you didn't steal something. Like, maybe they could have went in the car and
my dog ain't used to it.
He got misplaced.
He a first time.
Well, he gotta cancel out the evidence.
Hey, well, shit. He left all the evidence on the damn crowbar, everything.
Right, hands all on it. He better hope he had a glove on.
You know, the hunky dudes got cameras too, right?
Hey, Marvin, somebody broke into your car, Kale?
Yeah, they broke into me and Jeffy's car. They broke into yours?
Yeah, they broke in and stole my wife's Louis Vuitton purse.
Louis Vuitton purse.
Look, I got a theory. So, I feel like, I feel like that they gonna find out that it was their son, and then they gonna try to blame it on, whatchamacallit, on the other two boys. I ain't watched it so long, I forgot their name. Not Cody and Joseph and Junior.
The three boys.
But really Junior and Joseph.
I say Cody. Everybody trying to blame shit on Cody.
It was the nicest purse I ever had.
Yeah, I got it for her. I'm sorry for cheating on you with a babysitter gift.
I already called the cops.
Oh, look, they're pulling up now.
Brooklyn guy.
In the Audi. Fuck you.
How badass did that look, huh? Like when I got out of my car and I took off my sunglasses and just tossed them away, that was badass, right?
It was pretty cool.
Yeah, how about this? How about I pull up again and you record it on my phone so I can put it on Facebook?
We don't have time for that. There's crime going on in the neighborhood.
Okay, what kind of crime?
Someone broke into our cars and stole our stuff, and they stole my wallet.
And they stole my wife's Louis Vuitton purse.
Camera footage of the person who did it?
No.
No, but there's a crowbar over there you can probably get some fingerprints off of.
Yeah, we don't really do that unless it's like a murder or a bank robbery or something actually important.
But this is important. Someone stole our stuff out of our cars.
Well, I don't know what to do other than tell you to lock your cars.
I've never heard of it.
They were locked.
Well, look, I don't know. Start a neighborhood watch or something. If you catch the guy that did it, then I can arrest him.
Isn't it your job to catch the bad guys?
Look, there are better guys out there for me to catch, okay? So I'm gonna go pick up my sunglasses off the ground and then go pull up like that somewhere else where a real crime is happening and hope somebody records it.
He said to form a neighborhood watch.
All right, Marvin, you and me sit in the car all night and patrol the neighborhood.
Honey, do be careful.
Oh, I will. I got my Louisville Slugger right here.
Hey, Joseph, can you set the pins back up?
Yeah, bro, I got you. Guys, Timmy's taking a long time. Should we go check on him?
No, Cody. If he wants to be part of the Skeeter Boys, he has to prove he can't get caught.
Yeah, Cody has to live that lifestyle.
Oh, my God. Guys, I got some really good stuff.
You actually did it?
Oh, yeah.
No, he didn't, dude. I'll believe it when I see it. Where's the stuff?
Well, I have four words for you. Avril Lavigne and Jason Derulo CDs. The greatest albums of all time. Fabulous.
I should go to Jason Derulo.
Everything is digital these days.
Oh, yeah? Well, how about this? The complete series of Brandy and Mr. Whiskers on DVD.
I haven't seen that in so long. They used to play it on Nickelodeon.
She's a dog, dude.
She's not a dog, Cody.
Oh, but wait, there's more.
I even got Tony Hawk's Underground for PlayStation
2. No, I know that
is. That one's mine.
And I found a phone, but I got so upset on the way here I dropped it, and now it doesn't work anymore.
We can't sell a broken phone, Timmy.
Yeah, where's the good stuff, like jewelry and money and stuff?
Oh, I got some of that, too. I got a gold chain and a gold ring.
That's what I'm talking about.
And I got Mr. Marvin's wallet.
Oh, just go through that. Oh, I got you. See, there's money in there.
And your mom goes down first. A Louis purse, soleil.
Well, what's inside it?
I don't know. Let's see. We have some lipstick and some bubble gum.
Bubble gum.
What's this?
But
I don't know what these
some
are.
Some
popsicles. Red, white, and
blue.
Wait, guys, these aren't popsicles. These are mozzarella cheese sticks.
Oh, dude, even better. I love cheese sticks. Cool. They even have a little thing where you can inject the cheese right into your mouth.
Oh my god.
Guys, I think these are stale.
Well, they have been inside a purse, and I think you're supposed to refrigerate cheese.
Oh man.
So, guys, can I be part of the Skeeter Boys now?
Well, he did break into a car and steal a bunch of cool stuff.
Yeah, that is pretty gangster. I guess so.
Yeah, you're part of the Skeeter Boys
when
now.
When they never did it.
Oh my god, yay!
Alright, Mom, we're gonna sit right here in the toilet and wait for the bastard to come back. And when he does, we're gonna grab him and call the police.
Well, I don't think they're gonna try to rob the same truck they already robbed tonight. I think we should walk around the neighborhood and
yes,
try to catch
will.
Him.
Ah, smart thinking, Marvin. Here, you take this talkie, Channel 20. My code name is Hucker Doodle Doo, and you're gonna be Marvin the Martian, okay?
Okay.
All right, call me if you see anything suspicious, and I'll be right over.
All right, let's go.
Where are you, criminal? Where are you? Marvin the Martian, come in. There's something creeping in your bushes. Guys, you're under citizen's arrest. Oh my God.
It's a raccoon.
It's a damn raccoon.
That raccoon is harmless.
Say anything.
Oh my God. Hank, come in, Hank.
Who are you talking to, Marvin the Martian?
I'm talking to you. There's someone in my trash can. I think it might be the robber.
I have no idea who you're talking to. My name is Hunker Doodle Doo. Over.
Hunker Doodle Doo.
Hunker Doodle Doo.
Oh, what'd you see, Marvin the Martian?
There's someone in the trash can. I think it might be the robber. Come quick.
All right, Marvin, where is he at?
He's in the trash can.
Hey, you, get out of the trash can.
You're under arrest.
Yummy beer.
Oh, Marvin, it's a damn homeless.
He's doing stuff.
Where's the Louis Vuitton?
Reminds me of the aliens abducting me. Are you here to probe my asshole?
I don't think he stole our stuff.
All right, get out of the neighborhood.
Yeah, get out of here, you goober.
All right.
I think we should stick together.
All right, Marvin, come on. All right, Marvin, see anything suspicious?
No, I don't see anything.
Make sure you keep your eyes peeled. Wait, who's that?
What? I don't recognize that car.
Me either.
Hey, stop the car!
Yes, stop the car.
Oh. Is there a problem, human?
What are you doing in our neighborhood?
I want delivery pieces, see?
You work for Papa John's?
Yes, sir.
The Papa John's sign.
I don't put it on because you'll scratch my paint.
Likely story. Whose paint is this?
They're mine.
What are your pronouns?
He, him.
He, hims don't wear pants. Those are for she, hers, and they, thems, and A, B, C, D, F, G's. So I'm going to ask you again, where'd you get the fucking panties?
I got them from some girl.
You been breaking into my car, stealing my wife's panties, sniffing them, huh?
Well, I mean, I am sniffing them, but they're not your wife's. I got them from some girl online, and I use them as an air freshener.
You stay by stuff on
the
line.
Out of the car, bub.
For what?
We're making a citizen's arrest, so get out of the car.
But I didn't do anything.
You were breaking into the car.
Not a citizen's arrest.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, come on.
Up against the car.
Ow, be gentle. I have weak bones. I didn't drink milk.
Shut up, criminal. Hey, Marvin, call 911 and let them know
you're
hurt.
Okay.
Someone please tell me they recorded that.
Nope.
Thank you. Send that to me. Okay, so what's going on here? What's Jonathan?
Thank goodness, fucking guy. You're trying to arrest me for no reason.
No, what did you do?
He's the guy that's been breaking into the cars in our neighborhood.
Oh, Jonathan doesn't break into cars.
Explain the panties.
What the hell? Are those my wife's panties?
Oh. Yes, I took them last time I was at your house.
God damn it, Jonathan.
Well, you never told me I couldn't take your wife's panties.
You should already know that. Okay, I'm going to take you back to my house so you can apologize to my wife.
Oh, yay.
Okay, you know what? How about I just tell Mom what she did?
No, please. So take my Xbox away.
You should have your Xbox taken away.
A girl asked me if I'm going to take my Xbox away.
No problem. Just trying to keep the neighborhood safe.
So, how do you
he didn't deliver his pizza.
No,
my and, come on, I'm going to
play instruments. Well, you just roll that ball into the pins over there.
Ooh, I love balls, and I love those wiener-looking things.
Jesus, dude, he's out of the Skeeter Boys.
Yeah, Timmy, you can't be a part of the Skeeter Boys anymore.
But I wrote the score.
Yeah, guys, that's not fair.
Dude, we only have room for one gay friend. Sorry.
Well, thank you, Joseph.
Yeah, but I'm not gay, though.
Yeah, all right.
Listen, Timmy, we never wanted four friends in our friend group. Four is a crowd.
Yeah.
Three is a
crowd. Yeah,
it's
no
like the Three Musketeers. They like Three well, Musketeers.
Well, Jeffy in our group, so that's five.
Well, Jimmy, Three Musketeers was a book first.
No. Cody, Three Musketeers is a candy bar. You think all those words are
going to
be
adding
you? It's a book. That's the nutrition facts.
How many different names can Jeffy come out of
book? You think a candy aisle is a bookstore? Oh, my favorite book is The Reese's Cups.
My Starburst.
My Skittles. Taste the rainbow.
I fucking hate
you.
So that's why we're keeping our friend group, because Cody is the gay friend. You just can't be here, okay?
It's a little overcrowded, bro.
Oh, cops! Jesus, dude! There's a cop car outside.
Okay, look, Timmy. If you want to be a part of the Skeeter Boys, you have to go steal that cop car outside.
Okay, deal.
But no, Timmy!
Sorry, Jonathan. I know you're going to lose your Xbox, but PlayStation's better.
Screw 12! Skeeter Boys for life!
What the hell is a Skeeter Boy?
Wait, hey, no, watch out for the...
Oh, Jesus.
You are fucking
It's how he dragged his words. You are fucking grounded. And then it's the Louis Vuitton. Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
You are fucking grounded, mister.
For the rest of your life, young man.
Stealing a cop car is a hook
calling it that. Some of those are just laws.
I'm sorry, everyone. I was just trying to be a skater boy.
I'm sorry, are you trying to say skater boy like the Avril Lavigne song?
No, skater boy. It's the gang I'm in.
Oh, my God! He's part of a gang!
And being in a gang is a hucker dump. I knew all that rap music was corrupting our kids' minds.
And those darn video games!
Anything else you want to admit to, young man?
Yes, sir. I broke into everyone's car in the neighborhood and stole a bunch of stuff.
You little shit!
I can't believe I pushed you out of my vagina!
It ain't just tomorrow, because no way is a hucker do. Because a hucker do would not do the things you do.
I know you guys are really upset, but he did crash my police car into my brother's car, so I'm gonna need your insurance information, because my brother is the suing type, and I also can't arrest him because he's a minor.
Upstairs now, mister. I'm gonna give you a spanking so hard it's gonna turn your little tushy purple.
Burr.
Jesus, and read your Bible, Leviticus 18:22.
Sheets on your bed.
Well,
I was thinking the same thing.
They don't need to know about that. Be cool, bro.
Okay, sorry. So am I part of the Skeeter Boys now?
I mean, you did crash a cop car. Yeah, that was sick as hell, bro. I can't even lie.
So, am I part of the Skeeter Boys now, or?
I mean,
I was gonna say, only on these days. Part time.
I mean,
yes.
Okay. Yeah, you're part of the Skeeter Boys.
Oh my God.
Part time.
Welcome to the club.
Thank you so much.
Smooth like chicken. Wait, smooth like chicken?
Yeah, chicken smooth. If it's grilled chicken.
No, it's not. It has grill marks on it. It's got little ridges.
But I meant the chicken you eat on Thanksgiving.
You mean turkey?
Yeah, I meant turkey. Smooth like turkey, but like before it's cut up, like when it's on the table.
Wait, so am I part of the Skeeter Boys or not? Okay, bye.
Honey, how about we send little Timmy's hood rat ass to military school? Get his ass in check.
You don't think it's gonna be too harsh on him?
Not any harsher than being in a gang. Little shit thinks he's part of the Bloods and Crips.
Yeah, I know you guys are having a conversation here, but I really need that insurance information. I cannot leave without it.
Well, how about this, Mr. Police Officer Man? How about I mow your grass for a year straight pro bono?
I would really prefer the insurance information. That was a company car, so, you know, I need that.
Well, how about I take you bowling on Saturday?
I think, really, you should just give me the insurance
information. What about you trying to get
the point?
Well, how about I mow your grass and take you bowling on Saturday?
Yeah, you don't get the point, bud.
I'll arrest you if you don't give me your insurance card right now.
All right, calm down, I'll get good.
Calm down.
Have you ever stolen anything? Not like... Oh, I'm stealing something and I'm running out the store tight, but we all...
I didn't know I was a kid. I got a baby bottle pop.
We all been to Walmart.
I wanted some candy. I ain't know what I was doing.
Huh? If you stole something ever in your life, let us know, or you don't have to let us know, so you won't let the pimp hoes come to you, but if you have...
I'm pretty sure everybody had when I was a kid. I got a baby bottle pop. I'm gonna ask, who got you that? I got out the stove. Got my ass faithfully whooped too.
Anyway, thank you guys for tuning in. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you know you post it.
Of course.
You've been here before, you just got here, go ahead and comment down in the comment section below so we know that you're here. Get active with us. And like I said before, go follow all our social media platforms so you know what we're doing outside of YouTube. And go follow our other social media, YouTube channel, The Godfrey Family, in the description below.
Of course, because we're active on that one.
For sure. But we ain't even going to hold y'all. We'll see y'all in the next SML video.
And The Godfrey Game is out. Peace.